is more like it. No, it's better only share its name with that other horrible game I was just playing. This is Arctic Adventure, The Penguin and Seal. Although Arctic Adventure doesn't actually turn up at all in its name. So you just know that one day when we hit P, we're going to be playing this again. Haven't forgotten we played it in the first place. Okay. I see. It's a puzzle game. I'm the penguin. They're the seal. I am pushing stuff around. I don't know how to get that. Oh, can you swap? I've got it. Okay, can I push you? No, of course not. Oh, no. Oh, you can. You can push that. Which means I can push that. Which means... Oh, it's a bit... Again, it's a bit abstract and weird. I'm sticking with it. I'm not entirely sure what the objective is. I've made contact with all three diamonds. I'm guessing the seals are going to kill me on contact. We're about to find out, aren't we? I have that. Yes. I actually killed the seal. Oh. I appear to have been killed by his respawn friend. Gosh darn it. Okay, that wasn't me. I just opened up. It might be. I see they're spawning now. Oh, that didn't quite spawn, did it? Ah! Oh no, he's coming out. It might be. I'm just going to wait for him to spawn and then kill him. Maybe not. Ow! Bingo! It might be that you kill all the baddies and then progress a la Bomberman. Or Dino Blaster, as I knew it on the Amiga. Which was an awesome game. I think it's aged as well as it could have, though. Oh no, you can't do that because they just respawn instantly. So that's not how it's done. Maybe you just got to get all these. Maybe I've got to do this until there's none left. That would make sense because they don't respawn when I lose a life. Oh, get off him. He's just a little penguin. The diamonds don't seem to die when you move them. Oh. Continue? No, that was pretty much it. Okay, I'm done with that. It wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be. I saw a penguin and seal. I thought, ooh, character-based platformer maybe? But no. Slightly cerebral top-down puzzler. Had me a little bit comatose. Whoa. That flashing just got to me there. It's after that last game. That horrible Arctic game. That was Arctic Adventure, Penguin and Seal. For the NES. Thanks for watching.